but independent. If I am a picker, so I'm going to do my other one. You remember loyalty, right? All the loyalty, the dog was a couple days ago. And the second one will be independent. But it was an independent means. So I'm gonna put independent again. Okay. I'm gonna do 8. What's independent mean? And okay. Number 1, what's independent mean? Be out on your own. Freedom. Paradise. Free. Comfort. No stress. Special place. Last one, finally just me. That's what this independent means, actually, because if you're out there being independent, I know all girls are kind of feel like this, you know, but independent is like number 1, be out on your own. Freedom, paradise, free, comfort, no stress, special place, and finally just me. So, this is what actually means right here. If you want to be independent, I know it's like your special place. So, comment down below, which independent would you like to be if you're out there by yourself? Of course, I'll give you a bonus round. With the bonus round, it's like, what's it? Independent. Being just me. Do you ever feel that way? Do you have independence? Do you ever feel that way? Be just me? if that is true to you, give me a thumbs up. If you actually think, like, if you out there are being on your own, being independent, either being just you and being just me, give me a thumbs up if that's true to you. So, anyways, all this right here, take a look at it. Comment down below which one of these 1 through 8, and tell me which one make you feel independent. Now, if you like the video, give me a thumbs up. 2, subscribe, ring the bell, click all, so I see all my fun videos. And if you want me to do more of this, press subscribe. And thank you for watching.